these are both totally different words and different meanings as well. So they are, at the same time, you can do the both things and you can achieve whatever you need to have. So if she or he is having those both qualities, they have to maintain and sustain their limits, I mean, their management abilities, and do not fail in that. So if we fail, or a group of people fail in the company, so we will be having a lack of managing and leading capabilities in ourselves. Next comes the next topic, great managing. Great managing is about all the things that individually what we do. To get the best performance from your people, firstly you need to select the people in order to get the appreciate, to achieve anything. So you have to able to select the people effectively. You have this, you have to set the expectations by defining clear outcomes of the work they have to do, and you have to motivate the people by giving some motivation and focusing on their strengths and not on their weaknesses. By focusing on their strengths, you can able to push up them and give the best outcome from them. And there are some questions. Can you people answer these questions? What skills will prevent from failing as a manager? Anybody?
Leadership.
Yeah.
Selecting good people.
Okay. We fail as a manager by selecting good people, as you said. What is one thing that you know about great managing? Anybody?
You will get no response. So you will be unless to you people
okay.
Also. When we stand there and we'll ask, that will be your response. So you also will be having the same response.
Okay. So one thing you need to know about great managing is try to get best of your group mates or subordinates of yours and getting the best outcomes. And what are the three things that you know about the person in order to manage him or her effectively, and how can you find out them? The three things you need to find out from a person is strengths, weakness, and the style of learning. Strengths and weaknesses, as you go on through, as you move on with them and travel with them, satisfied with the job,